Dublin, Ireland. Justice! Approaching the ring from Manchester, England, Christopher Drake Kidd.
This is an extreme four-person contest. To survive, to win, you have to dance perilously close to the psychotic fringe.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And he dodges that one.
Archangel squeezing down on the head.
And that punch lands hard.
And a boot to the gut.
Bam, another kick. He's in a bad spot here. He's putting those educated feet to good use. What an impact from the face buster. That hand had a lot of force behind it. What a fierce kick. Ouch, ow, what an elbow. Oh, man. And he gets out of the way. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Right hand.
Goldman controlling the head.
everybody. There are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Ooh, justice is getting served. What an incredible suplex. Oh, good Lord, what are we going to see here? Corbin's looking to take a chance. Archangel into the headlock. And he gets back in the ring. What's he going to find? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, and the knee connects. Oh, my gosh! Not the table! And the table is used again. Wow! Talk about timing! And down he goes! Anaconda Vice being applied. Man, this has been a great matchup. Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Oh, and did you hear the impact? Hear it? Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought it was done for. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home. Oh. Justice just got blasted. Something tells me this won't be good. Archangel. Oh, what an elbow! What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match. Here we go. Outside of the punch out. Ooh, head first into the chair. Oh, man. Justice wants to do some jump. Wow, he was just about to get his head kicked, and again he gets struck with that object. I'm not sure with any of these hits that I've seen the slightest bit of remorse. That shut down Justice. Crutch cracks again. There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. And now he's bringing a crutch into the match. It's a sledgehammer. He's got all that crutch getting used as a weapon. The crutch is a vicious weapon. Did you hear how his leg connected? And there's another hard shot with the crutch. Big kick echoing around the arena. Into the steel post. Yeah, I wouldn't be at all surprised if that nose just shattered. Oh, man. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, no. He's holding him up. Oh, geez. Lights out.
Is in desperate straits.
He's in big trouble.
He's Triple threat match. It's getting better. Making his way to the ring. From Los Angeles, California.
With what should be a classic triple threat match. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Did you hear how his leg connected? Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Alpha. What a nasty elbow. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. That was an impressive suplex. He drops the elbow. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. And a jaw-jacking punch. Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? What an incredible suplex. That'll leave a mark. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. and he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
The quick kick. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Alpha controlling the head.
An impressive suplex. Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
He's wearing down the midsection. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. That suplex was picture perfect.
Look at these two jockey for position. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, man! What a counter that was by Alpha.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. Alpha has the arm.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Ooh, that one stung.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Again, no countouts.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Elbow to the face. The attack on the skull continues.
He's got him.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall.
Oh, look out. Oh, man, what a headbutt. There was no place to go.
Hard shot to the skull. Clothesline. Wild strike misses the target.
What a rescue there! What a vicious chop!
And there's a stiff clothesline.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, the elbow connects.
Right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. Alpha's in another time zone.
Alpha?
What a move by the Samoan! Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. A fever pitch is here. He may get the three count right here.
He got body on body there, but that's about it. And again, he exits the ring.
Now I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly. Wow, what a suplex.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
I don't know how much more the Samoan has left. Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot. Oh, man, I think they cracked the ring post.
Driven face first into the post. And now we're moving into the ring again.
How much more extreme will this match become? This is it. Here we go. That one connects from across the Pacific.
Things have gone from bad to worse for Alpha. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Hard shot by Alpha. Alpha controlling the waist.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
To the heart. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Oh, the punch connects. That one. And again, the feet fly.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Incredible impact. Will it be?
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, mama!
And the knuckles connect.
Kick.
Nice takedown there.
He could pin his opponent right here. Three. The superstar wins. Here are some highlights from the match.
Approaching the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, Joe Baker.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. There's the takedown.
What an impact from that kick!
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. And he dodges that one.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. huge power move. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
A picture-perfect backbreaker right there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
What an incredible suplex.
Oh, what a painful kick.
A great European uppercut.
What an impact from that kick.
Suplex. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Suplex.
That'll leave a mark.
Then he takes him down with a toss.
But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
He leaps into the air for a flying forearm.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Jake?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. What's he up to here?
Whoa! Watch out!
The announce table is getting torn down.
Careening spine first into the barricade.
Huge headbutt delivered.
And he gets out of the way.
What a punch!
There's a big time Samoan drop.
Said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous. Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up.
Two. Three. Don't think I won't count you out.
Watch Mr. Black.
Driven by car accidents that look prettier than that.
Two.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Three.
Rolling out here.
Four.
We know what this is.
2.
Table match is underway. Remember, in order for a competitor to win, they have to put their opponent through a table.
Oh, no! Oh!
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Oh, my! An explosive suplex.
Drop kick. Right on target.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
And there's an effective counter by the masked man. And Ace gets the counter. And he gets out of the way. And the knuckles connect. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Boom! Big hip toss!
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Big elbow.
That'll leave a mark. Ace.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
Ace controlling the arm.
Talk about a move with bad intentions.
He's heading out of the ring now.
He's picked up a table.
Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts.
Now back to the ring.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Oh, my gosh. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
Takes advantage. Oh, what a slam! He's got wood! Oh my gosh! Not the table!
It might be a good idea to just stay down after that.
That wasn't very accurate.
Crushing leg drop.
Ace controlling the head.
Bam!
And he reversed it!
Good move there! Reversal!
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
He was able to reverse that. reversal there. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's the reversal. That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
He's got a table in hand.
Things are about to get ugly.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
Collar and elbow tie up.
When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
And again, he moves to the outside. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. And another table has entered the match.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Oh, what an elbow! And he's going to use the table as a weapon.
A stiff shot with the elbow. Ace into the headlock. Again, this is a no disqualification. This doesn't bode well. He's laid out in that prone position. Oh, and he eats the canvas. He's going back outside. Oh, no. His focus is turned to the announce table.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Ace from behind.
And there they go again. Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Nicely avoided there.
The official can do right now. This is a no disqualification match. Oh, kick to the midsection.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Come on, ref. Get in there and get that.
And the table is used again. This is an example of...
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match. And things are about to get extreme. Look at these two jockey for position. Ace controlling the waist. Oh, the punch connects. Struggling for control.
On that table, not where you want to be. The last minute. Whoa! Oh my gosh, what a huge miscalculation. You hear how his leg connected? Is going back up. Oh my gosh. Oh no. What do they got here?
What does Ace have to do at this point, King?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. What's he think he's going to do with that?
And he's heading back inside the ring. These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
Oh,
thing they've got. Look out.
What a match.
Back into the ring now. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. Man, this has been a great matchup.
Ace has the arm. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Oh, brutal impact. Oh, mama.
Whoa, this could be trouble. Superplex. I'm not sure who came out ahead on that one. Look at that amazing roundhouse kick.
This could be big. Huge power move. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
A picture perfect backbreaker right there. And he's out of the ring again.
Oh no!
That was precision. What a move.
I just can't get over what we saw. That was, watch out!
Cross body again. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And he gets placed back on the table. Doing whatever.
Heads up! That'll put your lights out quick. He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock. And this is going to return to the ring.
What a nasty elbow.
Man, it looks like a car wreck out there.
Oh, no! Watch out! He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Collision with those steel steps.
Uh-oh, he's got it again.
Exits the ring.
Whoa, whoa!
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Ace!
Whoa, whoa!
Uh-oh.
Oh, my gosh!
kick almost took his head off. Are you kidding me? Look! Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, did you see the force behind that? What's he going to do here? Look, that'll rattle your organs.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
What an amazing kick. Cole, what's he got in mind? Ouch! The back of the head. What's going to happen now?
And again, he moves to the outside.
Look out!
He scored with that one. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Down, big time impact.
Hey, wait a minute, what's going on? Oh, and he knocks him down with a tackle.
Caught the leg. Wow.
I think he's through playing around.
Thank you.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And it's Hero who counters.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You hear how his leg connected? Whoa, this could be trouble. All that power was put to good use.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
A flawless belly-to-belly suplex.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Nice catch.
And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
He just planted him with a DDT. Oh, and he got dropped.
He drops the elbow.
Submission attempt here.
Whoa! And he fights his way out. A swift kick.
Nailed with that boot. Was a hard, hard shot. Look at this, and Hero gets all of it.
A boot to the face. He's setting up.
Look out!
Hero nails it.
We got a cover,
and he kicks out.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. The King has had it absolutely taken to him tonight.
Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
There's a cover. Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
A perfect drop kick. Setting up a submission. This could be it. The camel clutch.
Watch it.
And he powers out. And he dodges that one. A belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Here's your winner, Tony Hero.
Wow, what a match. What an effort by these combatants.
the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
The ninja with the arm. Nice dodge there.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
The ninja controlling the head.
What a neck breaker!
The ninja.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
He just planted him with a DDT.
The ninja has the arm. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
He catches him with the axe handle.
The ninja goes behind.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Grime squeezing down on the head.
Superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The ninja controlling the arm.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
The ninja into the headlock.
Ow, what an elbow.
The ninja from behind.
Grime with a good reversal.
And that punch lands hard. What an incredible suplex.
Great takedown there.
And that one hurt his hand.
Quick shot by the ninja.
And Grime unloads.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
What a display of power. He's really using his weight to his advantage here, bridging on the head and neck. And there are the ropes. And did you hear the impact on that kick? After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable. Grime got all of it.
The ninja controlling the waist. Nice counter by Grime.
Oh, geez.
And he lands in a heap.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
That's not good.
The ninja.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He may get the three.
And Grime kicks out.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Whoa, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
And there's a counter by the ninja.
Behind that move.
Grime with the arm.
Oh, big elbow.
Grime goes behind.
He missed.
Has the arm. Grime from behind.
Just a fantastic suplex.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
You hear how his leg connected? He's in big trouble. Oh my gosh, what a slam!
Grime!
Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one vote. On the way to the ring, Drew E. Shane Evans and The Union.
Thank you.
So our first competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match. There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. He drops the elbow.
And that one hurt his hand.
High elbow to the face.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
He's got evil intentions.
Hooligan with a great counter.
Oh, no!
Good grief!
Now that's what I call a move. Tremendous action in this match.
What an amazing force was behind that slam. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Absolutely huge.
And there's a hard right hand.
Clothesline.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
And he brings his leg crashing down. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Nice dodge there. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Will be a physical battle.
Elbow!
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He's seated up. Here he comes. Past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Too slow. And now he's back out on the apron. What great action we've had in this match.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
You may have to submit here. Referee asking.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, what a shot. He may have to tap out right here. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Oh, big DDT. That could be it. Hurricanrana. Just how fast is this guy? Look at the agility.
And the ref sees the tag. Neither individual is going to back down here. And he goes for the neck breaker.
Oh, that elbow's got to hurt. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? And he dodges that one.
By Thunder. going for the cover.
Wow, another block.
And there's the crab, wrenching back of the leg, straining the back.
And the hardcore icon answers back. Reversal.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Not fast enough.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Great reversal.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
And he's seen it up.
Are you kidding me? Look!
Oh, mama!
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
The gangster with surprising quickness. He's wearing down the midsection.
Not today. Too fast.
What's he gonna do here?
This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing?
Oh, no! What did we just see?
Here's a cover.
Two.
Three. The hardcore wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Television champion, Dave.
Memphis, Tennessee. Mr.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Oh, big elbow. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And the knuckles connect.
That suplex was picture perfect.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Just a fantastic suplex. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. Reversal. Reversed by Clark.
How are you meant to defend against moves that quick?
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Wow! Talk about timing, and he's toast!
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Face first. That's just nasty.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
And he escapes the hold. The championship hangs in the balance.
What an incredible suplex.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Fez press, and the fists come raining down. What does Clark need to do here, King?
This attack to the skull. Nowhere to go. Center of the ring. Hey now.
And he wills his way out.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
Clark has the arm. Textbook suplex.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Has the headlock.
Oh.
Whoa. This could be trouble.
And Dynamite counters it. Whoa, whoa.
Here we go.
Kick to the ribs.
Oh, Clark felt that. And he gets out of the way. What a match. And Dynamite saw it coming.
This could be big.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Oh, and he got dropped.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
first thoughts. Shoulders down.
And Clark's able to kick out at one. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Facebuster. Facebuster.
Oh, man, what a kick to the face. Clark squeezing down on the head. Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. Clark with the arm.
And he's getting out of there. Back into the ring now.
Oh, trying to put him away.